What's going on, guys? Just getting ready to head to the gym. Kind of do like a maintenance day, but I'm also going to do a little bit of buys and tries just to get a little bit of a pump going. Quick video, just going to give you an update on where I've been. I haven't made a video probably in 10 days, maybe 12 days.
I'd like to take this chance to apologize to absolutely nobody.
I think the last video I made actually was the Mayweather-McGregor fight video. I hope you watched that fight because it was amazing. It totally lived up to it. It was well worth the $100. For me anyways, I thought all the fights were excellent. I knew Mayweather was gonna win. McGregor did tag him. He did tire out though. So it's just, boxing's just a different animal. So, update on my training. I have been training hard. For the last 2 weeks, nothing's really changed except for my split. I was doing push-pull legs, so that's basically 3 days on, 1 day off, 3 days on, 1 day off, and I switched that up. My body was getting real achy real quick, training everything twice a week, so now I have a chest day, a shoulder day, an arm day, a back day, and a leg day. So 5 workouts, day off, 5 workouts, day off. Everything gets trained twice every 10 days instead of twice every 6 days, so a little bit more recovery time. Sometimes you gotta do that, you gotta listen to your body and just make sure that you're not burning out, because that's very possible to do. Another thing I changed is I completely stopped drinking energy drinks, no Monsters, Amps, Rockstar, anything like that. I'm going back to being old school. Before I started this channel, I didn't really take any supplements, maybe like a pre-workout and a protein, and sometimes I'll take a creatine if I remember. So I just felt like I was having a hard time getting through the day without having a Monster or a Rockstar, and obviously being dependent on something is not very good. So supplements I'm taking right now, I'll show you. All cheap stuff from Walmart, 100% creatine monohydrate, although I am going to try the HCL creatine. So shout out to PM Dre, who is another Canadian boy. He's got a wicked video on creatine. I'm going to give that type of creatine a try. Caffeine pills. These are just as effective as a pre-workout. No stims in it. No crash. And it's not filled with like artificial colors, flavors, smells, and things like that. Beta alanine. So if your nutrition's right, you're going to get a pump when you're working out anyway. So you don't really need anything to pump you up. Just cheap, shitty protein. This is Walmart. 2 pounds, I think it was $23. Doesn't taste that great, but I put it in pancakes anyway, so I can mask the taste with a little bit of peanut butter. One other supplement, or I guess it's not real, or maybe it is a supplement, apple cider vinegar. I just watched Grey Wolf's video on apple cider vinegar. I'm gonna give that a try, probably pick up some today, although it tastes like ass apparently. Just getting back to being more natural and more healthy and things like that. So that's where I've been for the last 2 weeks. And if you follow me on Instagram, a lot of cool shit gets put onto my Instagram that doesn't make it into a YouTube video. So Instagram link will be in the description, also right here on the screen. Go ahead, give that a like, and we'll see you in the next video.